Hey guys, DEAN, and dirty. So it's raining, guys. Nairobi is cold once again. Yeah. I'm going to cook fish. I'm going to show you how to make fish from the lake. Fish from the lake, guys. So nimezipasua. This is what I got out of there. Matumbo. That is matumbo for fish. I'll give my cut. Oh yes. Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh yes. Oh yes. Don't fear the oil. It's okay. Put your hand in there. It's very okay. Oh yes. Oh yes. Guys, look at that. That is fish, man. That is fish. I'm so... Oh my God. So, this is just the first step. If you want to eat fried fish, you just fry them first. Like that. Then you have to put them here. In an oven. This is where you put them for them to dry, so that you eat with 2 kg of garlic. This is all mine, guys. This is all mine. I ain't sharing with nobody. Nobody. Nah. That is Chief Dan for you, Chief Dan. Chief Dan.
It's time. It's time to put them to the oven. Oh my, what a fish. These are fish, guys.
Fish guys.
This is where you place them. To dry them, they dry here. You don't want to be getting any cholesterol, You don't need cholesterol. You want to eat healthy, white meat, healthy, cholesterol free. Yeah. Let's try it here, guys. Let's try it here. You see? That is where they dry.
I can't wait to start eating those fish, guys. My wife is so lucky, guys. I know how to cook. Breakfast in bed, guys. She'll be having supper on the couch. Treat your wife, guys. Treat your wives. It's so awesome. She'll love you forever. Forever, guys. DEAN and that is out, guys.